Ready?
Ready.
Attack. 1, 2, 3.
March.
The guys have been great. You know, it's an upperclassman-led team, which from my perspective, you know, going back to 2015, 2016, you know, it was a group of players that really were self-policing, that understood, you know, what we wanted as coaches, and, you know, were able to align our goals accordingly. And I think that's where this group is headed. You know, it's a good, open, and honest dialogue that started, you know, way back on February the 9th. And that dialogue continues, and they've kind of taken, you know, ownership of what it is that we're doing, and you know, instilling the discipline we feel is necessary to win football games. You know, the first place you got to look is Dan Williams. You know, what he is to our program, and what he is to this community is quite remarkable. He's done an outstanding job, both on the field and off. He actually graduated in May. He's, you know, working on finishing up his master's degree. And whenever you have a player with that type of experience, I think that you know, that's a pretty unique circumstance. And then defensively, Ashton Leschke, you know, our inside linebacker, you know, he was a captain last year, and a guy that, you know, we're looking to continue to expand his leadership role, and a guy that, you know, it's going to be important to our success. Everybody's got to do their job, and everybody's got to do their job consistently at a high level every Saturday. You know, and that's kind of the culture that we want to be known for. You know, a good group of guys that get it in the classroom, a good group of guys that, you know, that understand the importance of being involved in the community. And my belief and the staff's belief, and I think our team believes it, is those things will reflect in wins and losses, and they'll reflect on the field as well. Well, the key to those groups is, you know, the experience coming back on both sides of the ball. You know, they were relatively young groups last year, so we're looking for them to take some big steps forward as we move into the fall a little bit. But again, the emphasis for those guys is a physical presence. You know, and they've kind of, they're embracing that. And so, you know, as you said, you know, we're going to win football games dictated on how well those two groups can play. Well, it's a Thursday night. You know, I think there's a handful of games in the country. Obviously, having the number 8 team in the country coming to our place for the opener is exciting. You know, it's a great place to watch a football game. And I think what we do from a fan experience perspective here is awesome. So, you know, it'll be an exciting time. We're hoping for a great crowd, and hoping it's going to be loud and a lot of fun.